That's the five out there for the East All-Stars. And that's going to be too many steps. Gets the whistle on the travel.
That's only the first turnover, guys. He's been safe as an option for them at the offensive end.
And here comes Harden. Leaf the fast break. And the turnover by the West All-Stars. Russell Westbrook's checked in for the West. Here's Wall. That one's good. Drummond. Davis setting the pick for George. Screen on Buck. Drummond trying to get himself free.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
George with the ball. Now guarded by Vucevic. Sinks the triple.
No three-pointers for him in that first half, but the second half, different story.
Pick by Vucevic.
And how about all these dunks? I mean, this game's been a complete crowd pleaser, no doubt.
I know, I'm loving it. These players are really strutting their stuff tonight. Showtime!
Davis sets a screen. It's tipped. It's thrown by Vucevic. Pushing it up. Tips it. James on the follow. James has got 19 points.
Excellent timing on that tip in. That's something that makes him so good. I mean, just great timing in the air around the basket. A gift.
Time to get open is Davis. Durant. That's good.
And he's showing signs now of life after going scoreless through the half.
Drummond with a screen on Westbrook. Drummond, and Drummond is right there. Drummond's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Boy, I like the activity of Drummond on the glass. I mean, he's so big and active. Excellent timing and hands, always pounding and grinding for offensive rebounds.
Sits the half now. He's finally starting to come around.
Lobbed up there for Durant.
You know, when Westbrook focuses on passing the basketball, it really helps his team. I love how quickly he finds his teammates.
Pick by Vucevic. Wall's shot is good.
That is a fantastic performance in this half. Play as well as the first, but you know, you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
Now a timeout called by the West All-Stars.
And he could tell these guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
And the East All-Stars with some changes. Giannis Antetokounmpo's checked in for Vucevic, and it's DeRozan in for Dwayne Wade. And West also making a switch. Bledsoe's checked in. Sinks the three-pointer.
And it just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
And Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
Oh, what terrific hustle. He's got a nose for the rebound.
Craig, he's ferocious when the ball goes up.
That's what they've got him out there for, fellas.
Here's Westbrook. red zone.
LeBron James throwing it down is a thing of beauty. An incredible athlete who makes dunking look as easy as it can look.
Hits it from three-point range.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
Drummond the screen.
And I bet you'll never see too many guys who can put forth an effort on the boards like this one.
Yeah, as a former outstanding rebounder myself, I can certainly appreciate what this guy is doing. An extraordinary combination of talent and desire is what allows him to do what he's done today. Great performance.
And George gets it to go.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around him.
It's tipped.
Greg, that he crowded the shooter there, made him uncomfortable, got into his airspace a bit. Looked like he forced the shot.
Just the height separation on that mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking advantage.
And it's sent back by Drummond.
Drummond mixes defensive smarts with elite physical tools, and that's what makes him a solid defender. He's going to get his hands on a few shots each and every game.
Drummond the screen, and Antetokounmpo gets it to go.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
Durant with a screen on DeRozan. Hands it from downtown.
This is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
To anyone, but it's ugly every time it does.
Yeah, it is unfortunate, embarrassing. He just lost his concentration for a split second, and that's all it took.
Blows the alley-oop jam.
Well, I tell you, that was double duty right there. He influenced the shot and then got back and cleaned the glass.
Attitude of Westbrook continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create opportunities for his teammates.
The putback, and Drummond is right there.
Oh, how about the finesse there? Nice little gentle touch on the board.
And you know, when you have that gentle touch, those tip-ins are easy to come by.
But only if you grind hard enough to get yourself in tight before the shot goes up, guys. You've got to get your work done before the shot is attempted.
Yep, that one goes.
You know, one of the things I like about Wall, Kevin, is he really takes on the defense, plays downhill. When he's driving inside, he is committed to scoring over the defense.
Davis setting the pick for Durant. And the rejection by James. And here we go. Fast break. James has got it.
I'll tell you what, guys. I think that's the best part of James's game. He's got a lot of good parts, but his vision is otherworldly.
Yeah.
Good on that try to loop back the West All-Stars. Lead is cut down to just 10 points on the bucket from LeBron.
Nothing's going his way since the horn. I mean, looks like he used up all his makes in the last quarter.
And Antetokounmpo gets it to go.
And that's exactly why you got to box him out, because when you don't, that's what happens. He burns you on the glass.
The shot's good from Westbrook.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little you can do defensively.
Drummond with a screen on Bledsoe. Drummond trying to get himself free.
Attack the rim and put the D in some tough spots, and also finishing strong.
And the tradition in honor of just being invited to play here, let alone receiving honors of All-Star Game MVP, just tremendous. In fact, one could argue he had a couple great candidates here, but he deserved it. Wade with the puck.
I tell you what, Wade's one of the best in the history of the game as a shot blocker from the two-guard position, using his athleticism to leap up and turn shots away.
So no problem for the West All-Stars as they get the win.
And it's impossible to know what's going to happen in these games. The talent on both sides is always so strong. But tonight, the West seemed a little more comfortable playing together as a unit, and that's what earned them the win.
You mentioned that all broadcast long, and sure enough, it came to fruition. That brings us to the conclusion of our all